what honestly, I'd really like to cut this, but I've got a sprinkler head in my way. So we actually have a local rule, but it's actually a rule worldwide that you can put into your local rules that says if the sprinkler head is within 2 club lengths of the edge of the green and your ball is within 2 club lengths of that sprinkler head, you can take a free drop. It's just nearest point of relief to across the hole. So because that sprinkler head's in my way, I'm going to pick my golf ball up. I should work it, but I don't have it work right now. And I'm going to move it over here to the side, and then I'm just going to drop my knees. And that ball's in play, and now my sprinkler head's out of my way, and that's no penalty.